The cannabis plant contains a complex profile of cannabinoids and terpenes. Like many other aspects of the cannabis plant, terpenes are still a topic surrounded with controversy. So what are terpenes? How many different types of terpenes are present in cannabis, and what do they do? Let's find out after the intro. What are terpenes? Terpenes, also known as isoprenoids, are the largest and most diverse group of naturally occurring compounds found primarily in plants. They are responsible for the fragrance, taste, and pigment of plants. Some of the most well-known terpenes can be found in tea, thyme, cannabis, Spanish sage, and citrus fruits. Anyhow, they are also responsible for some of the aromas in wine. Terpenes aid in identifying a product's sensory fingerprint, as well as its tastes and smells, allowing us to recall it later. Cannabis and its diverse terpene profile provide medicinal benefits while also contributing to the flavor and aroma of different cannabis varieties. In studies on chronic pain, mood, anxiety, insomnia, and cancer therapy, these aromatic molecules have been lauded in the scientific literature for their therapeutic properties. What effects do terpenes have? While terpenes have their own effects on the brain, they also alter the effects of THC. Terpenes can affect mood, sensitivity, perception of the senses, and bodily perceptions like balance and pain by temporarily altering brain function. As terpenes lock into receptor sites in the brain and modify their chemical output, some terpenes may affect the feeling of being high. How many terpenes are present in cannabis? Over 100 terpenes have been identified in marijuana. There are actually many more when one considers the multiple variations of each terpene. In general order of abundance, the most common terpenes in marijuana are myrcene, limonene, caryophyllene, pinene, terpineol, borneol, delta 3 carene, linalool, and pulegone. Myrcene is the most predominant terpene found in cannabis. It is also found in thyme, mango, lemongrass, and can be found in tiny amounts in essential oils used for antidepressive and uplifting purposes. Its scent is described as clove-like, gritty, citrusy, fruity, with minty subtleties. Limonene is found within the skin of citrus and numerous other fruits. It is one of the most prevalent terpenes in cannabis resin. Everybody is familiar with this citrusy odor. Limonene scent explodes into the air when fruit is peeled and are very prevalent in strains like lemon haze and papaya punch. Limonene has antibacterial, antifungal, and anti-carcinogenic properties. Caryophyllene is a significant terpene found in dark pepper, clove, and cotton. It has a sweet, woody, and dry clove scent and tastes spicy with camphor and astringent citrus foundations. It also has anti-inflammatory effects. Pinene is a familiar scent that you might know from pine trees. Its scent additionally offers skunk varieties that stink just like the animal. It is likewise found in essential oils including rosemary oil, sage oil, and eucalyptus oil. Pinene is used medically as an expectorant and topically as an antiseptic. It additionally increases focus, self-satisfaction, and energy. Terpineol has a lilac, citrus, or lime odor. It is a minor constituent of many plant essential oils and is commonly used in perfumes and soaps. It reduces motility, the capability for movement, by 45% in rat tests. This may also account for the couch lock effect that some cannabis users experience. Borneol smells like the menthol aroma of camphor. In Chinese medicine, it is considered a calming sedative. It is aimed at fatigue and recovery from illness and stress. Additionally, borneol creates a psychedelic effect. Delta 3 carene has a sweet and pungent odor. It is found in many different plants, including rosemary. In aromatherapy, cypress oil high in delta 3 carene is used to dry excess fluids, tears, runny noses, excess menstrual flow, and perspiration. It may contribute to the dry eye and dry mouth experience that some cannabis consumers experience. Linalool encompasses a floral scent corresponding to spring flowers such as the lily of the valley, but with spicy overtones. It is refined from lavender, neroli and other sedating essential oils. Linalool is presently being tested as treatment for several types of cancers. Pulegone has a minty odor and flavor that is used in the candy industry. It can cause liver damage when used in excessive dosages. Fortunately, it is only found in tiny quantities in marijuana. To conclude, terpenes, their interactions, and the consequent impact on brain activities is a broad topic, and researchers must continue to study terpenes further to understand their full potential therapeutic and medicinal effects on humans and animals. Is there anything about terpenes that we have missed? Let us know in the comments. Also, feel free to request any cannabis-related topic that you want us to make a video about. If you want to dive deeper into this topic, you can head over to weed-smart.com and read the full article on this topic. Do you enjoy factual and informative cannabis content? If so, consider subscribing to this channel so you can watch and learn from our upcoming videos. If you want the YouTube algorithm to understand that you enjoyed watching this video, then leave a like and a comment. See you in the next video.